Presenting the yummy, crunchy vegetable lumpia. Hello guys, welcome back to Payad 5. We're going to share to you our recipe, our way of cooking spring rolls. We call it in Philippines lumpia. So this is the shell that we have to use. Then we're going to remove them one by one. But before that, we're going to prepare the filling, what's inside of the spring rolls. We'll start with the carrots, celery, garlic, onion, one whole onion, 2 to 3 chayote squash. And the ground pork is frozen. And also to let it cool. So here's my lovely wife, Mamani. She's a pro in this.
You have to make sure it's so tight.
No space. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's using the egg as a paste.
Perfect.
All right. She already has made around 20 already. Again, from the start.
Tight it.
Looks easy. Frying time. Let's try. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless.